Tom Brady was seen seemingly chewing out teammates in what has been a frustrating season for the veteran QB. The Buccaneers drop to 3-3 after they lose to the Steelers, despite Kenny Pickett leaving the game with a concussion. Meanwhile, the frustrations travel to Green Bay as well, as Aaron Rodgers and the Packers were defeated by the Jets a week after they lost to the Giants. The New York teams are unexpectedly good, while Rodgers and the Packers are struggling unexpectedly.